few days ago, I posted a video on this cricket. At first, this seemed odd and unfamiliar, but in reality, it's only its carcass and ovipositor, which are both normal parts of a cricket. The carcass is a sensory organ, and the ovipositor is a tubular structure for laying eggs. Here's a little diagram that I made. The carcass is on the top and ovipositor on the bottom. Please like and subscribe for more content.